This study comes as no surprise for all of us who live in middle America to find out that the biggest patsies for fake news are college-educated Democrats. On CBS, which is a liberal network itself, they did a study on 60 Minutes that confirmed the fact that college-educated Democrats were the most gullible people living in the United States. They believe in conspiracy theories and enjoy walking around in tinfoil hats. So, if you want to have a good laugh at some liberals, let's watch this segment.
And he found that fake news readers on the left were more likely to be affluent and college educated.
That shocked me.
Why?
I think I thought the same way that many Americans perhaps think is that fake news was a phenomenon that only tricked the uneducated. Not true. Just not, the data shows it's just not true.
Green's analysis showed fake news consumers tend to stay in what he calls internet echo chambers, reading similar articles rather than reaching for legitimate news.